begin with a developing story in Rochester. Police investigating a fatal stabbing there. It happened on Caroline Street, right between South Avenue and South Goodman Street. Officers were called around midnight for the reported stabbing. They found a 31-year-old woman dead at the scene. Her name has not been released, and there are no suspects in custody. Follow News 8 on Facebook and Twitter for your updates.